Hi friends, here in this video I'll be explaining the MCQ on belt conveyor system. So let's get started. Now here is the question in front of us. It is given: determine the rolling resistance at the bottom run for the belt conveyor system considering the following data. So the data they have given. Now where to find the rolling resistance at the bottom run? For that, first I'll give the reference. So from PSG 9.18, we have the formula. So on PSG 9.18, here we have this formula of W suffix U, and that is the resistance of the belt on the bottom run in terms of KGF. It is given by this formula, and W suffix U is what we have to calculate. So we have to find the rolling resistance at the bottom run, denoted by W suffix U. Now the data which has been given to us, it is the friction between the idler and the belt is 0.02, so friction is denoted by small f. Next, the secondary resistance factor is given as 2.2, that is denoted by capital C. Next, the conveyor inclination is 18 degree, denoted by delta. Then the weight of the belt per meter length, that is denoted by G suffix B. It is 12 kgf, so 12 kgf, that is the weight of the belt per meter length, so kgf per meter. Next, the weight of the straight idler on the bottom run per meter is 6.06 kgf, so that is also kgf per meter, and the weight of the straight idler is denoted by G suffix RU, 6.06 kgf per meter. Then the conveyor length is given as 50 meter, so the length of conveyor. Then the height through which the material is conveyed is 15.45 meter, so that is capital H. We need to know W suffix U, that is the rolling resistance on the bottom run. So into the solution part, since from the same reference PSG 9.18, the weight on the bottom run is given by the formula. It is CFL. Now as we can see this formula from PSG 9.18. Now here it is written in this formula, we have plus or minus sign. So we have to take plus sign if it is conveying down. And remember, whenever they have not mentioned in the question whether the material is being conveyed up or down, always we have to take that the material is conveying up. So for conveying up, we have to take negative sign. Whereas if it is conveying down, then we have to take plus in W suffix U formula. Then CFL, GB, GRU, G suffix B, all these terms are given here, and I have written that in the data as well. That is, C is the secondary resistance factor, F is the friction between idler and the belt, L is the conveying length in terms of meter, G suffix B, which is the weight of the belt per meter length given in the problem, delta is the inclination angle, inclination of the conveyor, G suffix RU, it is the weight of the straight idlers, because on the bottom run we have straight idlers, on the top run we have troughing idlers, minus H is the conveying height, height through which the material is being conveyed, and then G suffix B, again it is the weight of the belt per meter length. Now when we know all the values, we can put them in this formula. So therefore, on calculating this, I am getting the answer of W suffix U, which is minus 146.96 kgf, that is the weight or resistance on the bottom run of the belt. So when we see the options which are given to us, in that option D is having a value of minus 146.96, so our answer is D. So I'll just make a box which will highlight the correct answer. So this is the answer, and with that the question gets completed. At the end, if you'll find my videos helpful, you can like, share, comment and subscribe our channel and share it amongst your family and friends. Thanks for watching.